People are constantly asking me, what's it like to be a sex slave? People are constantly asking me, what's it like to be a sex slave? People are constantly asking me, what's it like to be a sex slave?
Like this look, where it's kind of just
Noah.
People will notice.
Noah, what do you think about Taye's hair for this next movie
part?
Can you see it?
I don't want people to, because it looks.
Mixty likes it. Mixty, what do you think?
Is it too extreme hair? from going from a bald head?
Be
nice.
Movie?
Oh no, you don't like it?
You like it?
I just want a break sometimes from being. Like a barrette. Should I get a barrette? Oh, it's a little different when you can like pull it down. No, well, I want this hair to look.
I think he's just trying to get his hair.
I just want a different look for this next. It's a romantic comedy, and I wanted something a little.
He's what?
A little different.
Doing too.
What is this? Mix me, chocolate
hey,
me.
Yes, book signing at the what's the name of the museum?
Oh, it's the Reginald
Lewis
Museum. And it's funny because I'm gonna show you the line right quick. This line, it looks short, but the line been staying like that long for like 10 hours. I don't
so
know.
So it's a lot of people.
It's a lot of people. It's like we just signed like 200 books, and then these. Who is this?
Who?
I'm Marisol, and this is Winston.
Hi.
Hi.
Can we do high fives with these ones?
Yes, oh, where are y'all from?
High fours.
Yeah.
Okay, high you gotta
fours.
Come to our world.
Okay, oh, where's you your world? To this... I get a little freaked out, but I'm brave.
there it is.
All right,
Mr. Tate, can I get a kiss?
Yeah.
Really?
Just kidding.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Soft. Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Hey.